fallen chunks of stoneware, gargoyles replaced by PVC pipes, a flying buttress held together by metal staples, a pinnacle in a brace.
These pieces are all bits of Gothic masonry which are in such bad repair that they simply fell off.
Eventually, it crumbles away.
There is one here.
Outside on the roof above the back of the cathedral, this is the part of Notre Dame that visitors don't get to see. Fallen chunks of stoneware, gargoyles replaced by PVC pipes, a flying buttress held together by metal staples, a pinnacle in a brace. Slowly, this jewel of Gothic architecture is becoming unstable.
This section over here is what they call the cemetery. These pieces are all bits of Gothic masonry which are in such bad repair that they simply fell off.
Recently damaged because
the problem is pollution combined with the cold and rain, which together are eating into the limestone. Eventually, it crumbles away. The only solution is to replace the masonry block by block, but that's a massive job and the French state can't afford it. That's why the cathedral has launched an international plea for private funds, aimed principally at the US. On this very roof, after all, once cavorted the hunchback of Disney fame. Oh yes, and the book.
Not begging, but asking for help is the best thing to do, because it's not a French monument, it's not a Paris monument, it's a worldwide monument.
Time, the elements and the petrol engine have exacted a heavy toll on Notre Dame Cathedral. Today, the imaginative genius of its medieval craftsmen is being eroded into annihilation. Without urgent help, much more will be lost. Hugh Schofield, BBC News, Paris.